anything that helps another person, we are making a difference. Making a difference is something everyone can do. Even young people can make a difference. All it takes is a big heart.
Thank you. of our course to raise money for those flood victims last year, remember?
That was cool. I think that definitely made a difference.
I guess. But how do you know every day? Not just big stuff like that.
I'm not sure, but I even think little things make a difference if they help someone.
I think even just helping your own family matters, like washing the dishes and mowing the lawn and stuff.
Yeah, like when you help your sister with your math homework, that makes a difference to her and maybe even her future. You just never know.
I hear what you're saying, but I still don't know exactly how to do it. I mean, how do you start?
I think we need to look inside ourselves first. Our hearts know everything we do to help other people starts with our own kindness.
That's true. Everything we do and everything we are comes from inside us, so we get to choose what we think.
And when we listen to our heart, it helps us make good choices, the ones that might make a difference.
Never thought of it that way before, so kindness must be a big deal. Maybe I should give it a try.
If you do, I'll bet it'll make a difference for you too.
Thank you.
world. We all share this planet, and we have the power we need to be better and better. And all we have to do is see the world through open eyes. And all we have to do is touch the world with open hands. Every one of us can make a difference because we are in this world together.